waiting. Hey, not to share. You go when I tell you to go.
Oh, okay.
How's your day?
It's been good.
That's good. Can I go now? Not yet.
Who waits on a job?
Wanna play Uno? How on earth do we play Uno? I'm on a water slide. Reverse. But you're a worker.
I don't care. Can I go?
Yeah, go. Sweet. Your turn. You're trapped. Your turn. What? There goes the school bell.
Huh?
No, it wasn't. Yeah, it was. It's time to pack up. The bell didn't ring. It's your turn. Well, I need to go get a drink. No, stop being a sore loser and have your turn. Oh, fine. There, your turn. Hey! Hey, Kevin, let's prank my brother. That's a good idea. I got an air horn. Let's scare him. Okay, I'll film it. Okay, sweet. Tell me when you're ready. I'm ready. I can hear footsteps. Wait, Lucas, stop! Oh my god, I can hear him! No, it's not him, it's your mom! Lucas, I got your... hi, mom! What the?
What's wrong?
I sent a Snapchat to Julia saying hi with an X, and she took a screenshot.
Well, maybe she accidentally did it.
Oh wait, it is an accident.
Ha, we're all good.
Oh my god. Hey girls, look what I sent on the group chat. Oh my god. All right, class, let's all play Kahoot. See, Kevin?
Where are you going?
We're playing Kahoot. So I'm gonna sit next to the smart kid and copy his answers so I have a better chance of winning.
What?
Whatever. Alright guys, are we all ready?
Yes!
Okay, first question. What? Wait, what are you doing?
No,
they're mine. Too bad. I'll go tell mum that you're not sharing and you'll be in trouble. Fine. Here. Give me another one.
What?
Here. You're giving me the licorice ones.
So, who cares?
Me. I don't like licorice.
Too bad. You asked for jelly beans, so there you go.
Give me a pink one.
No, the pink one is mine.
Hi! Hehehehe!
One, two, three, four. Chance card. Well, what does it say? Collect $100 from each player. What? Again? Here you go. That's what it says. Thank you. Wait a minute. Can I have a look at that card? Nope. Continue.
Hey, Kevin. There's Dolores. Oh, my God. It is too. Bro, tonight is the night. You've had three lemonades. I reckon you've got this. You're right. Here I go. Good luck. Hi, Dolores. Oh, hey, Kevin. Are you enjoying your night? Yeah, it's going off. do you want to, like,
Do I want to what?
Do you want to, like, hug? Oh, a hug? Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh my God, they're hugging! Yes! Kevin's in, boys!
All right, Lucas, are you ready for your driving lesson?
Oh, can we please go to McDonald's?
What? No, we're not going to McDonald's.
Please, I just want an ice cream. It only costs 50 cents.
Promise me you're just getting an ice cream.
Yes, I promise.
All right, order me one too.
Hi, can I take your order?
Hi, can I please have two ice creams?
I'm sorry, but the ice cream machine is broken at the moment.
What? Oh! Can I have four Big Macs, three large fries and two large Cokes?
Sure thing, that comes to $30.95 drive through when you're ready.
Thank you. Do you want to pay cash or card?
But I told you not to. Lucas!
Okay, Kevin, if I make this shot, I win.
Okay.
Let's go. Good game, Kevin.
Nah, you didn't win.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Your feet crossed the line, so you had to do it again.
What?
Fine, I'll do it again. Yes! Now I won!
Nah, that doesn't count.
What are you talking about? I beat you fair and square.
The ball can't hit the backboard.
What? That wasn't a rule.
Yeah, it was. It was always a rule.
Ah, fine. Yes!
Nah, you didn't win, cause...
Happy birthday, Mom.
Oh, a candle.
Thank you so much, sweetie.
It's Mom's birthday.
Just find something, Lucas. Just find something.
This will do.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Aw, thank you so much, Lucas.
I knew you'd like it.
Wow, this looks very similar to the one we have in the bathroom.
Oh no, that's okay.
I'm gonna put this next to the...
the other one might have ran away.
Lucas, go clean your room.
Okay, just wait. I'm in a game.
No! Don't clean your room now, and once you are done, you can continue playing.
But, Mum!
Now!
Oh, fine.
Sweetie, do you want to go and make your bed?
But, Mum, I'm watching a movie.
Oh, you're watching a movie.
That's okay, sweetie. I'll go make the bed, and you can continue watching your movie.
Thanks, Mum. Ooh! Can I also please have a water?
Of course, darling. I'll go get it now.
Thank you.
I swear, the next person that knocks on the staff room door one more time gets a detention.
Hey, Lucas, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, well, I'm going to the staff room to give my work to Mr. Anderson. Do you want to come?
No, thanks. I'm good. I'll wait here.
Okay.
He's gonna get in so much trouble!
Gotcha!
Oh, Miss Anderson, here's my work.
I don't care! Detention!
What? But why?
Hey, Mum, it's Kevin!
Oh, it is too! Say hello!
Oi, shithead!
Who is this guy?
Lucas? I don't think that's Kevin.
Mum, start driving!
Okay, she's coming, Mum. Don't do or say anything embarrassing.
Oh, I won't, sweetie. It'll be fine.
Hi, Linda. Thank you so much for the ride.
Oh, that's okay, Julia. Anytime, sweetie. So, how long have you guys been dating for?
He actually hasn't asked me out yet.
Wow, I can't believe my baby's in love. Oh my god, Lucas! It's our song!
What song? We don't have a song!
Yes, it is! We sing this in the car all the time!
Mum! No, we don't! I want to hear you guys sing!
Ready, Lucas? Here it comes!
Mum, please! I told you not to embarrass!
Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobiles? If you do, then we can chill! I don't think you do! So!
So can I please borrow a pen?
Ugh.
Promise you'll give me this back.
Yes, I promise I'll give it back to you straight after the test.
Okay.
Legend, thank you.
Oh, hey Kevin.
Hey Dolores.
So I was wondering if I can borrow a pen.
Sorry, I only have this one.
Aw, that's a shame. I guess I'll just have to fail.
Hey Lucas, can I please have another pen?
What? But I just gave you one!
Yeah, but I was using it and it broke.
It broke? How on earth did you break the...
Boys are so dumb.
Why are you such a simp?
I'm sorry, she was giving me those eyes and she's sexy!
Oh my god, babe, I need to tell you about my day today. So I went shopping with the girls, but of course, first we had to go to Starbucks. Anyway, it tasted so good.
Oh, that's great.
But then after Starbucks, we had to run to the shops, and then while we're running, my hair got wet by the rain.
That's crazy. I need to
go... I'm so mad at Jessica, because I can't believe she thought I was very tight wearing those jeans.
Oh no, my mum is calling.
It's so annoying, because then I think I look fat. Do you think I look fat?
My mum's calling, I need to go!
Okay, guys, can the competitors for the 1500 meter race make your way here?
Aw, I don't want to run this race.
I can fake an injury.
Alright, guys, are we all ready?
Sorry I'm late, sir. I've injured myself and I don't think I can race today.
Oh, gee, Lucas, you look hurt. That's okay. Do you have anyone to replace you? Kevin can race. He's really fast.
Oh, really?
Okay. Kevin, step forward. Huh?
Hi, sir. What's up?
Get in your position. On your marks.
Wait, what?